If you want to know how to be an absolute beast in the middle of a park on pro clubs, then look no further. I'm going to be showing you the fundamentals that you need to implement into your game in the middle of the park. You want to be the heartbeat of your team. You want to win the ball back, get up and down, play the passes. And not just any old passes. Be positive. Retain possession. Don't be that guy that just hogs the ball.